let's take this pole for a ride.
Now you see me, I'm driving this Volkswagen Polo. Ignition, handbrake, let's turn the windows up. Sorry, my camera is not very well fixed. Rear. It's very maneuverable car. I can do maneuvers very easily. You see, first gear, very nice back turn. And up we go. The car automatically closes when we go above 20 kilometers per hour. So let's put the protection belt, the seat belt. First gear, second gear, up to 40 kilometers now. Now you see me, I'm driving this Volkswagen Polo. First gear, second gear now. 40 kilometers per hour. I have two speedometers, one here, the ordinary old one, and also a digital speedometer, which shows with numbers my current speed. The car has start-stop system, so now it's stopped. And here I'm on the crossroads, so I have to wait the other cars. I have very nice radio. Start. I can load all my music on this SD memory card. And it will play all day long. But let's hear the engine. Opened window, closed window. Very fast acceleration. Now bump. I have slowed down. Still on second gear. You see the car is moving easily. Turn right. And to the highway we go. Third gear. Too many cars on the highway. So I have to accelerate fast. Fifty-eight kilometers per hour. Seventy-five. Third gear, fourth gear, 91, 93, 95, 96. Let's see if we go 100 kilometers per hour and still space to speed up. You see how fast it accelerates in urban environment. Perfect car for urban. Let's see some information, sound setup. driving on the highway with Otto's soundtrack from the Amiga game Otto 3. 190 kilometers per hour. Okay, let's roll down. Thank you. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. See you.